Yo, what's up, Shinobi? Welcome back again with me, Ivan Vanixen. Not Ivan, Ivan. 5 Kagelik reward char, Gara. And the new banner, Summon Killer Bee. Oh, 3 pearls, easy mission. And limit break, Jiraiya and Kabuto. Meanwhile, I will demo gameplay for Phantom Castle. I know this already passed, but many messages comes to me that they are get banned after playing Phantom Castle. Because what? They are using the Hokage242 in the Phantom Castle. Come on, man. I already said a lot of many time in my videos, don't use Hokage242 on Phantom Castle. So in this session, I will provide the new Hokage242 2.19.1 version and some tips or guides for safe play if you're using the Hokage242. First, never or don't use in Phantom Castle. It's highly risk. You will be get banned, man. Come on, I'm already so many time to advise this. Oh, by the way, the link I will provide in the top card of video. If you can find it, just go to the affiliate video, click and check the description box below. You can download the new version of the Hokage242, this one. If you cannot see, so please check this my thumbnail video, then go to the video, find in the description below. Now this is how to setting deactivate the mod for Phantom Castle, especially for Phantom Castle. Never use for Phantom Castle. That is the first rule if you using the Hokage242. Second, if you want more safe, you can turn off when you want to play the PvP or NWS or even multiplayer. Of course, multiplayer you cannot in the Hokage242 mode. Yeah, meanwhile I'm demo gameplay for Phantom Castle. This is a easy game. You just need choose the high rank, high point for the enemy. Check the rank. Oh, this is my friend list. Drop that Kabuki Ojirok, most whitey. Okay, then others. But I'm not playing this Phantom Castle because I'm busy. I have a work to do. Then sometime you can select the char who got the special effect that will be double your point. Oh, totally screw up. This is not because the mod. This is because the strong red beat the easily the element of green. So I continue about the basic wipe. 3. Number 3. Transfer data account to original APK before the maintenance day. It will be more safe. If you wanna do that, it's better. If you don't wanna do that, Yeah, that's okay. Ya, teman-teman Shinobi Indonesia, ini basic guide ya, pakai Hokage242 atau dasar sekali. Jadi beberapa tips mohon diperhatikan. Dan untuk mendapatkan Hokage242 versi 2.19.1 yang the newest, yang baru, di awal udah saya sampaikan, cek link di top card di video ini. Ataupun kalau nggak bisa ngeluarin linknya, cek aja di video yang 3rd anniversary full rotation. Saya taruh link Hokage242 yang baru ada di deskripsi box video itu. I put the link in that video. Okay? Back again, number 4. Sacrifice, buy some pearls from genuine shop. Beli pearls. Buy some pearls. One pearls or maybe 5 pearls in the original Bandai shop. For what? If you buy directly to the Bandai, you will get the notification from email and the number of transaction, so you can have record of officially transaction some number. In case you wanna recover your account, then you can contact the Bandai email and say the number, and the Bandai will be more support and take more attention for your account. Yes, I already tried that. It's work, man. Jadi coba aja beli pearls 1 biji atau 5 biji, nanti akan di email notification dari Bandai, ada number transactionnya, catat aja. Jadi tiap kehilangan akun, if you miss a account, you can email and try to merayu ya, try to show your evidence you are in a good account, then Bandai will give more attention, akan lebih dibantu sedikit sama Bandai. Kadang-kadang berhasil. But least and not less adalah tetap jadilah pemain yang baik. Jangan pernah show off, jangan pernah pamer-pamer. Kalau lu pakai mod, itu nggak membanggakan, ya. Never flexing, never show off. That's it's more important. The rule for the Hokage242: respect each other, respect Shinobi. Be a good player, good manner. Just use for solo fun. Having fun with yourself, with your account, or many account that you make with app cloner maybe, then enjoy. Keep that in mind, okay? This I'm demo play for the Phantom Castle. Just want to remind you all, so be careful. And maybe if another tips, I will provide in next video or other video. Okay guys, thank you all, Shinobi. Remember, good player, good manner. Keep loving this game. Respect Shinobi. Gracias muchos. Merci. Terima kasih banyak, teman-teman. Dan kita bertemu lagi di video-video berikutnya. Oke, jangan lupa subscribe yang belum subscribe ya. Bell notifikasinya dipencet. Agar selalu update. Mau di-share, silahkan. Oke, subscribe. And on the bell, the notification, so you can get the newest or the update information or anything else. Thank you for you all. Respect. See ya.